Austria, following the example of Switzerland, has firmly established itself in the Alps, gradually transferring the entire civilian population to the mountains. Fearing the advance of zombies from Poland, the capital of Austria was moved from Vienna to the mountain city of Innsbruck. The northern part of Austria becomes deserted. Thus, the Alpine mountain range turned into an impassable chain of mountains and fortifications.